When I see them, I see me, and I never turn my back on myself. You dealing with casualties of war, victims of being poor. They managed to survive the great divide, the drillers and those who daddies was oil drillers, them hitters and throne sitters, those who play Call of Duty and those who live it. I grew up on Princeton, a block away from Harvard and Stanford, and the closest they ever got to Ivy Leagues was selling green on Union. In a city where the Gold Coast knows very little about Terrortown, but the terrors that go down in Terrortown, you could write a movie, and they could provide the sound. Bites, clips, tracks up junkies' arms, needles dancing as they gracefully hit the ground, and slowly, they just doze away. And their whole existence just fades away, leaving Earth without a trace, sex sellers turning 50 shades of gray. They smelt the devil's breath and never turned away. Most have just turned a cheek and clean a slate. I know some stories that would make you pray, but yet and still, we found a way. And this ain't a pity party or excuse factory. Actually, it's observation and analysis since ancient times when record was first being noted. The strongest warriors came from the poorest, the toughest spirit, the most fearless. Think of the war movie heroes. Now remember their condition. All peasants. Some vessels of God, I see them all the time when I drive down the 9. Prepared for a life of glory, but programmed for genocide. Fooled into believing the wealthy are the chosen, so they kill, steal, and deal souls just to be closer to riches only earthly. Brand names for only boasting, when the Gold Coast is the river through which they blood is actually flowing. Arteries through which artifacts are packed up. Bands will make a dance, but knowing her power will keep her racked up. Even a precious Bible told stories of how the meek were the most reliable. They may even get the earth, but that ain't reliable. When you 22 with a 32 for protection, a few goons and a couple of connections, they get it for cheap, and you double up on your investment. You are God, not a mere reflection. What can you possibly need when you can create life and exit? You greater when you know greater. Life lesson. Chirac and Driller noise. Privates in a war that ain't worth fighting for. You can't make sense of the senseless. We've forgotten our power, settled for minor victories and countless casualties. It's power in poverty, strength in struggle. Claim valiant victories. You are war gods.